We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you. There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs.
Time for a little adventure.
I brought my own key today.
Who put this here? Whew. Here's the key.
The most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there?
You scared me to death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I... Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch. It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What?
Shh. Don't fret. We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now, we die.
What are you doing? Oh, no.
Thank you. into an extraordinary life. Last I heard, he was staying in some cramped apartment downtown. You practically hear the rats in the telephone when you called me last April. In spite of that, old Joey sounded quite happy when last we spoke. More like the excited, hopeful young man I knew once upon a time. Well, farewell, my friend. What will become of your creations now?
Again?
Audrey, it's Alice. Can you hear me?
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look.
Where did everybody go? Why?
Why don't they answer me?
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
Kitchen's closed.
Happy birthday to me. To get that jet pipe.
At the end of every crumbling empire, you gotta hide the treasures. Mr. Cohen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey Drew's more special assets, places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds completely right. Anyway, I'll be
since when do shadows move?
So we can find them later. Just remember, this nonsense wasn't my idea. Here's my first little hint. I finally found a use for those silly motivational posters here in the atrium offices. They're sure to make quite an impact. Oh god, I can't believe I just said that. Yeah.
Thank you.
definitely. Bendy? You're real? Oh, this is amazing. It's okay. I won't hurt you. I promise. It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you.
Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you...
assigned, the animation staff is hired, Archgate Pictures is open for business. As of 9 o'clock this morning, Bendy and all his little cartoon friends now belong to me. I'll admit it's strange owning a dear friend's legacy, but I think Joy would be content knowing it's safely in my hands. You just gotta believe, he used to say. He was such a showman. Well, I believe, Joey. I wholeheartedly believe.
For the way out?
A way out would be nice. Are you stuck in there?
Well, yes, and I'm afraid that means, well, you're stuck too.
Can't you move?
Not an inch. Perhaps you could get me unstuck?
I'll see what I can do.
Audrey?
journey will end as you are consumed into my dark kingdom. You will find meaning in your pain.
He said the ink demon was dead, but I saw him. I did.
Attention, children of the machine. It's Wilson. There have been lies that the ink demon has been spotted in animation alley. Pay no attention to these filthy rumors.
Thank you. Ha! dark. And I don't know what to do.
Wait there. I'm coming to find you. Just don't move.
I believe there's something special in all of us. Especially you, Audrey.
Who are you?
Don't you know me? Take a good look.
Aren't you...
Joey Drew? In the flesh. Well, so to speak. Come on up. Let's take a look. There you go. Follow me. But mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a psycho, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Gent Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time. And like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve. The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Gent workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world. Freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there. Look, above all, never forget, you're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always a reason, even when you can't understand it.
You made this world. Why can't you fix it?
Because I'm not the man. I'm just the memory.
was down in the old sewers. Turns out, I've gotten so accustomed to working in those disgusting conditions that now if my office doesn't stink, the lyrics I write do. So when Jen started digging their massive utility shaft between their place and ours, I knew it'd be just the right spot for me to move in. Now I've got a song to my heart and a creative stench on my nose.
The ink demon is dead, but I saw it with my eyes. I missed it.
You must die!
danger is upon us. Kill her. Kill her now!
This place. Oh, it's you. Where did you come from? Look, I'm sorry about earlier. I didn't mean to hurt you. And I really don't think you want to hurt me either, right? Good. Let's be friends then, okay? What do you say? You and me? Awesome. Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for the old gent building. What's wrong? Is it a bad place? It's okay. I won't let anything happen to you. We'll go one step at a time. Just you and me.
Looks like we need to find an ID card somewhere around here. Any ideas, Bendy? Looks like we found a clue.
Ah! Ah!
just start my own place!
Well, geez, you haven't gotten far.
Don't do that! Wait, how did you get in here?
Oh, I have my ways. So tell me, how goes the journey?
Slow, but I'll get through.
Ah, I see you have your father's never-quit go-getter spirit.
Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Over here. Come have a seat. This won't take long.
Hey, here's an old desk. I bet someone wasted a lot of time in this chair. Where are we?
Very old place. Full of memories.
It's not true. It can't be.
got their own business. You hear something, you leave it alone. But when you spend as much time in and out of a jug as I have, you learn to keep your mouth shut about things, you know? So when I saw this here ad in the newspaper that reads, Gent Corporation looking for research subjects, pays $3.50 a week, I figured it'd be good for me. Easy money, right? With my record, you can't afford to be picky. But it turns out something really wrong is going on in this place. I mean, I've seen dead people before. Here, death is like a way of life. A clockwork march. They wheel out the bodies, and they disappear down the chute. Forgotten men from the street, paid to die. $3.50 a week.
Thank you. That's where the ghosts live. Just beyond that door. The Keeper's prison. The pit. No one ever comes out. At least, they're never quite the same.
But I could open the door for you. I do know how. I really do.
Thank you. That would...
But first, maybe play a game. Oh, I love to play games. I like hide and seek best. Find me, and I'll open the door for you. I promise. Look away while I hide.
Excuse me. Sir? Can you help me?
You must be really lost to be asking me for help.
I'm just looking for answers. About the Keepers, Wilson, the cycle. Anything could help.
What's your name?
Audrey. What's yours?
Honestly, I've almost forgotten. My name is Henry.
Have you been a prisoner long?
When the Keepers think you're a threat to their plans, they lock you away. Forever. Still, it's given me time to think. Things like, if you haven't eaten in years, you might not be human.
Why would you be a threat to them?
I'm what they call a cycle breaker. Once upon a time, I knew how to start the cycle over. And when that happens, everything begins again. Completely new. Obviously, Wilson and the Keepers don't want that to happen.
How did you do it?
Reset the cycle. Turns out the Ink Demon himself is the key. This world is his, but even he must obey its rules. For now, at least. If you can get him to look at something very specific, it will reset everything.
What is it?
It's just a reel of film, labeled with the words, "The End." I can see it in my mind every day. They keep it upstairs in the pit.
I'll see if I can break in and steal it. Maybe, if I reset the cycle, we could make things better for everyone here.
And what about you?
I just want to go home.
So did I. Good luck, Audrey. If you need me again, you know where to find me.
Thank you.
then?
Rest yourself, Audrey. You're still weak. The Keepers can be relentless to strangers. But there's nothing to fear as long as I'm with you. You're safe now.
You did this to me. You brought me here. Turned me into this thing. This doesn't make sense. I've never done anything to you.
The demon's evil continues to spread. This world has begun to shudder. The subject will stand in the designated location! And now, my dear, if you'll excuse me, I have a lot to prepare. We'll talk later. I promise.
Come along, and no more dawdling. This way now. Oh, you're here at last. It's so exciting finally having you with us. Now, to give you some bearings, we're currently standing in the south wing. Wilson's laboratory is downstairs, and then there's the north wing. The ink demon got in there a while ago, and ever since, we've had to keep the north wing locked up tight. I'm afraid it's fallen into ruins by now. All those juicy, lovely books gone to waste. Only keepers go there these days, and they'll tear you apart limb from limb if Wilson isn't with you. So, mind your distance, and you'll be just fine. It's not very often I have guests to look after, especially one I can actually talk to. Almost everyone here either can't speak or they're completely mad. All right, here we are. Best room in the house. You should see where I sleep. But this room, oh, just... every detail. Bed is clean. The bathroom is on the left. Sorry about the stains. I did try my best to get them out. Did you have any questions?
Is it always night here?
It's always dark, if that's what you mean. For as long as I can remember.
Are you very old?
No. As far as I understand it, I'm something quite new. Although, I didn't turn out the way I was supposed to. One in a long line of failed experiments. But Wilson will keep trying.
And do you trust Wilson?
This is the realm of the Ink Demon. The shadow hangs over us all. I don't trust anyone. But Wilson takes care of me, keeps me safe. He once said I remind him of something he called his mother.
Gilson. What's a Gilson? Nothing here. So I'm looking for a fish. There's gotta be one here somewhere. Now that's a fish. That did it. Looks like the fish is asleep.
Gotcha!
You can't get away from me, little stinker. Now, just three sips of water. One. Two. Three.
It's not every day one gets to bask in the glory.
I'm an angel.
Angel? As angel, to be exact. That's who I am. Sent from above. Impending perfection.
What do you want?
Right to the chase. I like that. The truth is, honey, you're one of a kind. And to put it bluntly, what I want is your face removed, your skin peeled away like paper, and your insides torn out and tossed onto my table. Custom parts
ready for my delicious harvest. And with your generous sacrifice, I'll be beautiful. But... Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1.
The next person I see, I'm gonna rip them apart. Just wait and see. Hiding from me? That's precious. Your lovely eyes in it. Where did you go? Ah!
up, hide, gotcha! Where do you think you're going? Come out wherever you are!
This music box could make a good distraction if I can fix it. That's all the pieces for the music box. Now I just need to find a good place to put it. Here goes nothing.
There you are. Thank goodness. Wilson's waiting for you downstairs in the laboratory when you're ready. But first, can I get your help with something?
Thank you.
you for coming all this way. The Ink Demon is a formidable foe. To truly destroy such a monster,
it's time to ask the question. is happening to me?
There's always a choice. I know you're in there. Deep behind that evil face. Inside somewhere is my little girl. My Audrey. My greatest creation.
I'm scared. I don't know what's happening.
The past doesn't define you, nor the present. In the end, all those years ago, Joey Drew finally succeeded. He created life. But Audrey, you're so much more than that. You were his family. His daughter. My daughter. And I love you so very much.
Be quiet. The bridge is mine.
Remember who you are, Audrey. Remember.
Your words are wasted. The failure of Joey Drew dies here.
I know you're in there. You don't have to be this anymore. It's never too late. Just a pencil and a dream. Is that enough? You have to have heart.
No!
The future is sealed. What do you think you're doing?
I'm starting over.
This is the end.
dead end. Now what?
Need some help?
Henry, you came.
Some battles are worth fighting for, even a million times. Come on, I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
This man is mad. And the cycle will continue.
Well then, we'll just have to do better next time. My father once told me that just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always free to choose. And here, at the very beginning, there's a choice to make. My father's cartoon world was now mine, to rule, to watch over, and to protect. I can make the cycle more bearable for my friends inside. But as for me, I'm the first of my kind. Born of ink, but living in flesh. Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next? Who can really say?